Okay, so hey guys, yesterday me and Hunter, I never kind of ended that vlog because I was so tired when we got on the bus that I just slept all right home, and it's what, 2 o'clock, and I've been sleeping and taking a shower because I felt nasty. So now me and Bailey are fixing to do
Gingerbread House.
Gingerbread House. And then Mama's just killing these Fritos. Not sponsored.
With Madison's Mountain Dew.
It'll be okay. So stay tuned to see what our Gingerbread House looks like and what we're gonna do for the rest of today. Oh, you just like that. Mm-hmm. Right, before I get it. I'm struggling just to get it open. It shows you how this is gonna be for us. Okay, so first thing we're gonna get is the house pieces. There's just some card stuff. There's some icing. Oh, so there's a nice bag too. So normally when we do gingerbread houses, it's like you have to put it in a bag, and that's very difficult. How did it pop open? Is there spill?
Yes, some of them. These are like little lights that go in the house.
That's so cute. We can still use them because we're always going to be eating our gingerbread house.
Here's some hot sour Christmas shoes.
Okay.
Here's some mistletoe.
I like this one. Some gumdrops.
And then just these that smell.
The rest of our little lights down there.
We're not
going to
be eating
them,
so it's okay.
Alrighty, so stay tuned. Bobby Brown glasses. These are the Moon and Lola earrings. I have black jeans on and some boots I got from Nordstrom. And then Mama is over here styling and profiling with her dress that she got from Target. And then Bella's wearing my ugly Christmas sweater. So now we're gonna go to our church Christmas party. Hey there, Mama.
Hello.
Was everything good tonight?
It was delicious.
Really? You're really not talking to the camera. You're paying attention.
I'm so sorry. I was in the middle of a text. Okay.
You want to be on the...
What is this?
It's Vlogmas.
Vlogmas?
Happy Vlogmas.
It's on my YouTube channel.
Oh.
Anything you'd like to tell everybody while we're here at church?
Merry Vlogmas.
Merry Vlogmas.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
I forgot the...
Mama, this is on camera.
You can edit it. It's like I'm digging in my...
Oh, I can feel myself. Calm down, okay? Yeah. Your red lipstick wore off, and as a beauty vlogger, I'm gonna need you to put it back on.
Oh, well, I'm not going to, because when I get home, I'm putting my PJs on, I'm getting in my warm electric blanket, going night-night.
But we are still at church, and I can't have you walking around like this.
Can't nobody tell, except for you. You can build a bridge and get over it.
You're supposed to cry river, then build the bridge, okay? Set it wrong. Did you have a good Christmas party?
Yes, I did. Go get that truck.
Did you have a good time tonight, Daddy?
A blast.
A blast? Tell me what we did.
Had a good time.
Madison, are you done with your bag? Are you just gonna leave it sitting out there? Ma'am. Is that really the nice etiquette way to move here?
I'm gonna put it up. Well, I'm gonna throw it away. My name's on it, written on it. I didn't know which one, if you wanted to keep it or.
Okay.
Or,
can you take that little thing out?
This is for my Vlogmas, for my YouTube channel.
Oh, I like that thing.
You gonna tell them hey?
Yeah, sure will. Okay. Well, hello everybody, and Merry Christmas from Pastor George.
Thank you.
That is nice.
I know, I got it for when, like, we go on trips and stuff.
Yeah.
I can just hold it.
So that's like,
it is neat, ain't it?
It is. It's like, it's just because last year when we went to... This does not stay on at all. Look at it.
Basically what we're saying,
right there,
we don't recommend this gingerbread house.
No, not at all. Like, that fell off, and like, we're putting a lot of ice. So you can see, there's a lot. And the stuff just won't stay in. And you can still tell that our house is fading in. So this house falls.
And we literally took everything apart and redid it.
I mean, that stuff right there is kind of staying on pretty good, but...
It's not.
Like, we took it apart and then we redid it because it fell off all pieces. Well, tell.
Wear it on Christmas morning.
Wear
it on Christmas morning. Wear it on Christmas morning.
Oh, yes, Mama.
Wear it on Christmas morning.
Yeah.
Wear it on Christmas morning.
To wash my makeup off. I need to put my bath in the pool. Look at how pretty Christmas tree is. It's so pretty. And then I'm going to show y'all where our elves on the shelves are for today. So today they are chilling by the fire. Okay, that's our elf. The girl is Ginger and the boy is Skippy. And the boys have little sweaters with their names on them. I was ever chilling by the fire this morning in my workout. Yeah, I'm gonna go to the bathroom and wash this one off.
Okay, so in this vlog, I'm gonna show y'all how I take my makeup off every night, because I know a lot of people ask me about, like, the face washes and stuff, and it really works, so I'm just gonna show y'all what I do. So let's get it all in. First off, I'm wearing fake eyelashes. And I'm wearing the house of lashes with this one. I was like, this is a fourth collection. And I put water in there.
And I sprayed such. And that helps like detach the glue, because I used the duo glue, and it works really good. First, we're gonna put this head of hair up. Most of the time I'm in the shower, but I went into my shower earlier, so we're doing it in my sink now. And like I'm trying to get out my eyebrows to get the eyebrow gels and stuff. Because there's like normally lash glue right in there, which is okay. So then I don't do something that's so funny. I don't know if it's just so cool. I don't know if it's just so cool. And so this time I sit way like wider and more clear. Because I was able to get the makeup off. Now I feel like I'm cleaning my skin. I'm not cleaning the makeup off. But you can still tell there is like makeup on my face and it will come off easier. And then I'll go over my eyes. Which is be better than this time. This time I kind of look normal. Except for what's in my waterline. No way that's kind of harder to get out. And now it's like clean down. Go to my face. And my face feels fresh. Now I'm gonna get my other products that I use. So I have these little cotton swabs that we get from the Dollar Tree. Because you don't need anything expensive, honestly. I'll take a few of them out. And I use this Equate full free eyeliner right here. And I go over my face again to make sure I got all my makeup off. But that's really important. Thank you.
nighttime you need to use this toner. This toner, it makes sure that like, you know your skin tone, so you have dark spots, things like that. I'm using this one by Pixi and I've never used it before. I got just like the 12 days of beauty from Target. And this came out. This is my thing for today, actually. It's like a gentle exfoliant. Now I'm going to take my Jergens Skin Firming. And this is really good on my face, but I use it on my face because it helps tighten my face and moisturize it after I've done all that stuff. And first I slip on my neck and I go up. Because you're never supposed to pull your skin down. This will end today's vlog because I'm about to watch some Netflix and edit some past videos that I've had for a really, really, really long time. I have videos from Thanksgiving that I haven't even edited. So make sure to subscribe to my channel and give this a thumbs up because this is my first time doing Vlogmas and I'm still new at it. Like yesterday, Vlogmas was just me and New York this summer, so I'm still kind of getting it. Okay. Subscribe to my channel. Bye guys.